Here is another episode of I Can Totally Make That. So I saw this adorable personalized phone grip on Pinterest the other day and I knew how to make it. Here you can find this SVG on our website for free, and I just cut those in the combination of the color that I wanted the flower to be, and then just added my name for the personalization. Next step is to dome the project, and you can use a generous amount of UV resin here, and then go ahead and cure 90 seconds or maybe longer, dry to touch. Added the charm that I had just laying around, and here she is. I ordered her from Amazon, and make sure to use the very strong adhesive, a glue like E6000, and let the glue dry completely. This would also be a perfect product to offer too.